The town of Needham has decided to share additional pandemic information with residents. Twice a month, they will provide the number of COVID-19-related deaths that occurred in Needham. We spoke with the Director of Health and Human Services to find out more about this information.
This will be not a real-time sharing of information. It will generally be sharing in the second and fourth week of the month. Needham shared yesterday on April 27th that to date, Needham had 33 COVID-related deaths. The reason the town chose to share that information is because there is certainly intense interest in the public, and we felt that there was a way to share the information in a way that respected the privacy of those people who might have had family or loved ones who were affected from COVID-19 and who did die. The information is not shared directly with the public health department. The only sort of record of deaths that is official in Needham are the death certificates, which are filed with the office of the town clerk. But working with Needham's public information officer and with the town clerk, Teddy Eaton, we came up with a process by which we can update the public about that information twice a month.